Henry Ford Village. You've earned it.
Say that Head Start is a failure. You don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Whoa, bleep. Whoa. What are you doing?
Failure.
I just can't stand right wingers just keep their mouths running all the time.
Jeopardy walls that comes up.
We apologize.
I don't apologize.
Yes, you do. Cursed on the air.
I'm not going to apologize.
Oh, all right. I apologize for you.
We're not on the air.
Yeah, we were on the air.
When?
When you just cursed.
We weren't on the air.
We really were.
I hope we were.
Yeah, we were.
Why were we on the air?
We were on the air and...
Why are we not on the air now?
We are on the air right now. This is live television.
Okay, good.
Oh, good grief. You know, I try to put signs up and help you.
Why didn't we know we were on the air?
Because I said we're back and you weren't listening to me because you guys were fighting in the break.
Okay, all right.
All right, you want to say you're sorry?
I'm sorry about using that foul word, yes.
All right, thank you. And it's okay off the air, but not on the air.
The intent about it is still there.
What's that?
The intent is there, but the use of the word, I didn't realize we were on there. And you should run your show a little better than instead of having me get caught like that.
You know, Bob.
Now you're blaming me for this. Just typical. You're like Obama. You're blaming me.
No personal responsibility.
This thing about me guesting on the five, maybe I'd better rethink that.
All right, you were saying something before the break about poverty.
All
I got to do is get through another minute of this show, and I'm off before I'm fired. So I just assumed I won't say anything else.
You're not going to be fired. You apologize.
We'll all stand up and defend you.
You don't have to defend me. It's okay.
I will defend you.
Yeah, that's fine.
Listen. What was happening in the break is sometimes it gets very heated. Then this was reality, and Jennifer and Bob were having a huge fight.
Yes,
and
were.
Neil and I were throwing the football.
Yeah, but, and then you didn't say we're back on the air.
I thought you saw he was going 3-2-1, and that was usually a good sign that happened.
Catch a liberal once more.
I feel so privileged.
Would I ever do that to you?
No, you would.
No.
That I was on the set the night you said that word. This is
history for you?
It is.
And by the way, Jennifer's been quiet since we got back on. You didn't take a breath when you two were fighting.
Yeah, because I've never heard that word before. No, kidding. Look, I hear it all the time. And this is the truth. In the arena of ideas, things get heated. But, you know, the thing I take exception to with liberals is it doesn't have to get personal. You can argue facts. You can argue policies. But don't make it personal. Don't attack a woman with multiple sclerosis and cancer who raised six sons. Don't personally attack other people. Talk about the issues. Talk about the facts. Talk about President Obama's agenda. It's been a failure.
I'm going silent.
I don't
believe you're not going to be silent because you'll be back on the five tomorrow.
I am going to plead for clemency.
By the way, if you're not.
Yeah.
I am going to plead for clemency.
I cannot believe that you did that.
You're blaming me. I did.
I can't believe it. I can't.
All right. That's all the time. I need the football. That's all the time we have left.
Apologize again.
Thank you for being with us. We all will apologize. We'll see you back here tomorrow night.
That you did that.